What I ate is a vegan raw food edition. On this day, I had half a watermelon to start my day. As you can see, it's a big baby. No, they're not my boyfriend's legs. He doesn't shave, so I don't either. We worked hard and got a property so we could grow most of our own food. These are ice cream bananas, and I had 4 as a snack. For lunch this day, I had some banana ice cream. It's actually banana-based, and it's from a local company. For a snack in the afternoon, I had these organic Turkish figs. Really juicy, yummy, great source of iron. I then picked a papaya from one of our trees, and it was like apricot jam. How to make a salad. So take the seeds, put them into a little dish. You can do this at home on the balcony, and there you go. Hey presto. We grow a lot of our own salad, garlic greens, basil, yum, Okinawan spinach, and this is a super creamy garlic cashew ginger dressing. For dinner, I made this amazing coconut curry, coconut from the property. It turned out really, really delicious. Lots of curry spices, and the king of fruit durian for dessert.
What I eat at all-you-can-eat sushi menu. Steak fried noodles. Connie salad. Miso soup. Here we go again. White dragon roll 1 to 8. Samurai roll 9 to 16. Spicy tuna hand roll. Rainbow roll 17 to 24. Pork dumplings 8, also all 9. Onion rings 4. shrimp tempura 2, chicken nugs 4, avocado salad, water to be healthy, dessert, green tea ice cream, red bean ice cream, cheesecake, watching game of throwing it on the third PM. What I eat in a day hungover. It's been a hot minute since I've done one of these vids. 11:10 cheesy garlic bread. 11:30 8 pieces of bacon and avocado pizza. Cooked avocado tastes like ass. I do not recommend. 11:52 chalk molten lava cake. 12:10 a sweet chili potato top. Steak and cheese pie. 12:20 purple E2. 12:30 a cream donut. 19 o'clock for pork and veg dumplings. 19:10 container of chicken pad thai. 19:30 a Coke Zero, it's my fave. 20 o'clock double cheeseburger. 20:10 Oreo McFlurry. And that's a wrap.
This is what I ate in a day. My apartment complex gave us free coffee, so of course I had to get some. For breakfast, I made a bacon, egg, cheese, and spinach quesadilla. I'm trying out the tortilla egg hack, and it worked great. And then I ate it with some apples on the side. It was very good, and I dipped it in guacamole salsa. And then I got hungry around like 3-ish, and I decided to make a tuna kimbap. I was really craving Korean food, so I made it, and it was actually really quick and really easy. And tuna kimbap is like one of my favorite types of kimbap, and I used to eat it all the time at the Korean restaurant I used to work at, and I also ate it with some kimchi on top. For dinner, I decided to make some tofu soup, which I make all the time. I always change like the veggies and the meat I put in it. Usually Sunju Bujjigae does have seafood, but I had pork belly, so I used that and it was good. Lastly, I had a little late night snack, my fave soy milk, and some seaweed chips.
What I eat a day at Yale. Today we had Indian food for lunch. Of course I got the vegetarian option, and there were mini samosas. So cute, and they were so yummy. I went back for extras, and our chefs are always so nice about it. Then there was this lemon blueberry cookie. Clearly not a normal cookie, but it wasn't too bad at all. And then we had breakfast for dinner. Those flips are so satisfying, and I'm obsessed with the banana pancakes. Literally, look at that. I put some toppings on, and it was amazing as usual. Something new today was an omelet station. Scott makes each one on the spot, and we even have a vegan choice.
Wow.
That cheese pulse is all. Goodbye.
This is what I eat in a day as a chubby person who doesn't want to lose weight. Keep in mind, I don't eat like this every day, but I decided today would be a fun day. So I had a blueberry muffin and my caramel macchiato from Dunkin'. I had my Domino's. This was for work. I do YouTube mukbangs, so it was a necessity. And I had a little snack of sour cream and onion Lay's potato chips, and I had about 10 of these. And then I saw these licorice from President Jordan's with an S. She eats these on her What I Eat a Day. There's a Monster Energy drink, because I'm emo. And then we had some chicken wings, and that was what I ate.
What I Eat in a Day 24 weeks pregnant. Oatmeal, toast, and an apple cider donut. Watermelon. Tangerines. Starbies. Spaghetti, meatballs, and bread. Yummy nugs and a cupcake. More spaghetti with a plum. Prenatals.
PM, a slice of toast. Mm. 5 PM, a spoon of peanut butter.